And right now it's time to show you this morning's headlines. The Washington Post reports experts are warning about the next wave of serious cyber attacks. The hacking of Target's computer system could be the leading edge of a larger wave. Officials say nearly 24 companies have already been attacked in similar cases. They expect more companies will be hit in the months ahead.
The Los Angeles Times looks at a parody of a Starbucks coffee shop. It's called Dumb Starbucks. It looks a lot like the real Starbucks, right down to the dumb Frappuccinos and the dumb CDs. For now, it's only offering iced coffee and lattes, but they're free. No word if it's an art project or a marketing stunt. As you might expect, the real Starbucks ain't happy. They say they are looking into it.
The Seattle Times says Facebook's Mark Zuckerberg gave more money to charity last year than any other American. Zuckerberg and his wife donated $970 million worth of Facebook stock to a Silicon Valley nonprofit. The top 50 donors spent a combined total of nearly $8 billion.
And USA Today says the Flappy Birds app is grounded this morning. The creator of the popular game took it offline Sunday. He says he was making $50,000 a day, but success was ruining his life. Some buyers on eBay are bidding more than $90,000 for an iPhone with Flappy Birds already downloaded.
People everywhere are going, ruin me, $50,000
a day. Yeah. Right.
I'll try to deal with that.
I'll take
it. You could handle it, couldn't you?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.